I'm Amy, and I'll be reading my poem, Suburbia. There's something no one ever talks about when they're in suburbia. It's supposed to be a flawless middle-class union, half metro, half marsh, but steel edges of silver silos and skyscrapers teeter on tearing the fragile fabric of the starless, almost city sky. You hear it most nights when the street racers wrench through the pitch highways and the crickets punch the identical house's plywood shutters. You hear it when there's yelling next door, one half matrimony, one half the inescapably loud swarm of change.